They say you gotta go through the worst parts of life so you don't take the best parts for granted. The worst day of my life was the day I had to bury my parents. They were killed in a car crash. They left me and my little brother 30 grand. But with him wanting to go to law school, and me wanting the world and everything in it, we had champagne dreams with no money. I only had one option as far as I was concerned. Get more money. And that's exactly what I did. Man, I had the illest crew. We had the best product. And my street general, little Larry, oh man, he was an animal. Oh yeah, and that's the girl of my dreams. Cause see, some things, money just came by. Her name is Danielle. Big houses, luxury cars, money, you name it. I had two of them. The whole city was mine, dawg. Everybody knew my name. But that ain't always a good thing. See, when you really in these streets, everybody loves you until you become competition. My whole crew was dropping like flies. It was a bloodbath. And little Larry, he wanted to go all the way. There was just one thing stopping me from getting out the game for good. I had a decision to make.